Hi friends, this is a 60-year-old man entered to our OPD with a history of large swelling in anterior aspect of the neck. Since 30 years, the swelling gradually increased to present size. FNAC showed multinodular goitre, USG showing multinodularity. Surgery done on him, patient kept in ICU for 2 days and patient recovered uneventfully. I hope it is the largest thyroid swelling in the world.